Hi, I'm Austin Bowman.
Hey guys, I'm Logan.
So, why do we love the outdoors so much?
We love the outdoors because it's way better than sitting inside getting fat playing video games.
Yeah. And if you're outdoors, you're going to stay more fit because most likely you're going to be moving to get there compared to sitting in front of a computer screen, TV screen, any electronic devices.
You can play with machetes all day.
Chop stuff down if you're in the woods. We prefer to hang out in the woods because everything's so green. I love the moss.
And that is some damn good moss.
So
it's like mossy gold. I don't know, being outside, doing your own thing is a lot better than being in an organized sport because, let's face it, coaches suck.
And you can excel at your own speed. You don't have to have other people looking at you all the time. You can, if you're one of those people that doesn't like to be judged a lot, you can chill and hang out with friends and excel at sports in your own speed, in your own time. You can build trails, go biking, you can bring lawn chairs out, build forts. You can just chill, hang out, build fires,
build friendships
if they're in legal areas. Back to the lawn chairs, it's a really good idea to bring.
Bringing lawn chairs is a real good idea.
Just comfortableness.
It's way better than like a dirt chair.
Yeah.
Whether you're out building a trail, whether you're skateboarding, out on the water, whatever you're doing, you're gonna build a different kind of friendship than you would if you're sitting inside.
If you hang out outside and you move around a lot, have a lot of activities that you do, it doesn't matter how much McDonald's you eat. It doesn't matter how much fast food you eat, because you're going to burn it off, most likely.